How to boil an egg. First, get a pot that'll hold the amount of eggs you're going to cook and boil the water. Then turn it down till it's a simmer. Okay. Then you're going to put your egg in a spoon. Oops. Egg in a spoon. And gently put it in there. Spoon. And gently put it in there without burning yourself. Put it in the spoon. And gently put it in there so you don't crack the egg. Okay? Now find a timer. I use my microwave. Ah, there we go, kitchen timer. There we go. Begin. And wait 12 minutes. Okay, now it's ended. And our egg should be done. So, you're gonna dump out the hot water gently without dumping the eggs out. Good enough. And now you're going to add cold water. Okay. We'll let them sit for about 5 minutes to cool off, and then you can crack them either in the water or out of the water. It's easier sometimes just to bang them around inside the pan and take the shell off from there. That's how I do it. But some people do it outside of in the sink, and no water at all. But that's it. That's how to boil an egg. Bye.